one of the big net play players from what I've heard. Not one of the big ones, but you know, he has played net play and it's recently started coming to all these tournaments. FOD, let's go! Okay, give me a second, people watching this. I gotta write this down. Getting comboed with down air. B. S. Sorry. I don't know my thing vocabulary. Back to use support 4. Okay, he's gonna make it. Got a down throw for 4%. Ooh. I can kill? No, he's a fast follower. Yeah, there it is. I was expecting that to kill, but I forgot saying any other character that anyone else that Pinia has fought. Ooh, okay. Yeah. BJ going for those side Bs. As per usual, not getting punished for it. Almost the double dip. Wow, he didn't do side B. What's wrong? Dude. It's safe. Side B onto ledge is safe, bro. Okay, they're both at about 100%. I don't think their kill percent. Yeah, that's 100%. Especially with how fast Falco falls to the sides. Aw. BJ stood there with his invincibility for that dog trying to kill him with an F smash. Ow! Get him up here. Aw. Accidentally, he didn't. I think he accidentally jump canceled his up air to an up smash in place. Yeah, that's gonna take that stop. Pinia was a bit too low. It's IB. Nope. Try it. Okay, he's mixing it up a bit. I feel like just putting down the mic and yelling, "Stop side being, BJ!" But nah. I no cope. Okay, side B's onto the ledge and grabs it instead. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Does it again. Gets back thrown back off stage. Ooh. Ah, missed it. Then yeah, I didn't get that back up. That's gonna take it though. Yeah. There's no need for an edge guard. Pinia, grab on the ledge just to be safe. Because side B is safe. These two characters have like the best side B to get back on stage. Wow. Snap. Oh my gosh, misfire. Oh, wow. That was crazy. That kill? Okay, Pinia taking game one. Okay, going PS1. The PS. No one or two because the same PM. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Got the pillar going. Trading with some forward airs and down airs. Stuff. Ooh, spot dodged. Nothing. BJ spot dodges nothing. So good! Yeah! Side B for days. Just spike him in the ground. Just smash him in the stuff. Anyway. Ooh, F tilt. Ooh! Okay. Ah, ooh, okay, is that gonna. No. Got him in a bad situation. Never mind. Nope. That's okay, it was the safest option he had. Up smash. Evening it up. Yeah. Ooh, they're both in the corner. Oh no. They're both doing stuff. Whoa! Luigi's got chain grabs. Oh, he attacked off the tree. This is crazy. Ah. Yeah, safest option. BJ going for the safest options in this round. The loser semis. He has a chance to make it. We're doing pretty good. Wow, no tech. No. Oh man. Safest option. No! It's not safe. But he still doesn't get punished. Okay. Wow, that's not gonna kill. Wow, oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah. Oh no. Stuff. He doesn't have that crazy recovery.
No down B to help him. Oh.
Missed the jump in for grab to get that hand grab going. Yeah, safest option. Don't worry, it was the safest option. I don't think you could do it. Yeah, it is gonna function. Anyway. BJ's on his final stock. Pinia has been 2-0-ing everyone today. It's crazy. Ooh! Damn. Aw, nothing. It's a bit too late. Aw, man. There you go. BJ getting that F smash. You can bring this back. Zero to death, a floaty. Go ahead, Falco. I dare you. Zero to death, I'm floating. Good. Safest option. Yeah, safest. Yeah, look at that. Back to neutral already. Oh no. Okay, he's not high enough percent to get sent that far away. Safest option. Oh. Almost got that. Oh. Go for the safest option again. Yes. Oh no. Is he dead? No. Just a little bit more percent would have killed him. Ooh. Oh my gosh, they both just hit each other with like super. Oh, that's gonna take it. GG's to Pinia going into losers finals. I